We've uncovered why two seventh graders brought a gun to Madison Middle School. Tonight, both those students have been taken out of the school. 16 WAPT's Scott Simmons is live at Madison PD looking into this case. Scott.
Well, Stephanie, the kids are 13 and 14 years old. They're not formally charged yet. The investigators here in the district attorney's office will decide how much trouble they are in, but they are in trouble. It started at Madison Middle School in a search for a teacher's stolen iPhone. Administrators say they questioned a student who admitted he had the phone, and he had traded it, though, for a .22 caliber handgun there on campus. When they went to that other student, he had that gun in a sock, in his book bag, and a small amount of marijuana.
Do you think this gun was going to be used for a violent act on campus, or was it just a place to exchange?
No, sir. During the course of our investigation, all it revealed that it was simply this other student wanted the iPhone, and that he traded the small handgun for it.
So the fact that it was found on school grounds, does that warrant more investigation?
Oh, the matter's still under investigation. It is.
Yeah, in fact, police tell me that .22 caliber handgun could not even fire, but both students have been pulled out of Madison Middle School and moved over to the alternative school pending the outcome of both the criminal investigation and the school's investigation. Those students could be expelled, but certainly the more serious charge deals with the possession of a firearm on school campus. That could be a both federal and state charge. They're also looking at ones like petty theft and possession of stolen property, all this to be sorted out by investigators and then handed over to the district attorney's office. Live in Madison, Scott Simmons, 16 WAPT News.
Thank you, Scott. Once again, police say the two seventh graders, one who stole a phone and one who brought a gun to school, were removed from Madison Middle School and put in the alternative school. Those kids could be expelled pending the outcome of the investigation. The students could also face criminal charges.